I want to admit how sad I am that I forgot I put OBS into the bandwidth mode or whatever it's called, so that I can test my alerts to fix them last night, and I forgot to turn that setting off. So I thought I was streaming for about 2 hours, and I wasn't. I've been over here chatting away, thinking that I was getting, I was continuing my stream from where I last left off. And because OBS only shows that one message once, I completely forgot about it when I opened up OBS this morning to stream. But just to let you know how stupid far I gotten since my last stream, I'm at the very end. I've already did the Wind Crystal. This is the Wind Crystal boss, by the way. Tiamat. And I'm about to abuse the shit out of her. But y'all missed out on me getting completely screwed over by a war mech, as they're called. So yeah, I'm really sorry about that. I wish I would have known. I feel so bad, because that means a lot of what I did was not on the stream. I accidentally left the button down. Let's see how this goes. No, he's already hasted. Poison gas. Huh. And there goes Tiamat. She actually lasted longer than the first time I fought her. And this is it. The last room. I fucking love this song. Healed up. that's it for that. Get a potion. And there he is. The son of a bitch. Do you remember me? I was once the most renowned knight of Cornelia. Two thousand years from now, you killed me. I am Garland. Oh, you did defeat me then, but the four great forces saved me by sending me back through time. Once here, I sent the four fiends into the future, where they shall once again use the four great forces to send me into the past. In 2,000 years, I will remember none of this. But I will be reborn again here. So even as you die again and again, I shall return. Born again into this endless cycle that I have created. Alright, Chaos. Okay. So we got part one of the plan done. Two of the plan is done. Oh, that's right, he has the ribbon. So I don't think he can have that on him. Holy. See how we're going on this fight. I might want to go with the Healaga. Oh, fuck, let's see if he doesn't die from this. Another Healaga. That. Holy shit. Need a Kuraja. No! Are you serious? One shot? We gotta get this fight back under control. Potion. We use a high potion on himself. Oh, come on. Lara, haste. Okay, that's fine. Oh, there it goes. That was going a little sketchy for a bit. We did it. That's it. The time loop was severed at last. I'm so fucking mad. 2.5 hours of content was lost. The endless struggle that raged over 2,000 years had ended. And peace prevailed once more. The light of the four crystals restored the forces of wind, water, earth, and fire. It was a mere trick of fate that had given rise to the chain of Garland's wrath. But magnified by the four forces meant to guide our world, that trick of fate also gave birth to the fiends. monsters had run rampant as the world sank into darkness. But all that is now past. With the four forces flowing as they were meant, the warriors prepared to cross time and return to the world they knew. A world where Princess Sarah, Queen Jane, and even Garland himself await. When was this fateful day that sent time spiraling into a loop? None can say. It seemed the cycle into which time had fallen would last forever, but the bravery of four young travelers changed that. They took the forces that filled the world with darkness and used them to bathe the world in light. None will ever recall the struggle the four endured, for the breaking of the chain means that it never existed. But within the tales of fantasy that people tell, the memory of their deeds live on. Tales of dwarves and elves, of dragons and shining civilizations that reached for the heavens, even as they fell. And now their return is upon us. With the memory of their struggle buried deep in their hearts, they will quietly watch over our world. Remember always that the forces of the world must be used as they were intended, that the power of light must never be used for dark, and that the true crystals reside in your heart. For you are the warrior who crossed time. Are the bringer of light. And for a game that came out a long time ago, and finally got to play it myself, I fucking loved this game. This is great. To the fans across the globe. Oh, okay, bye. That was great. I had a blast at this game. I think in total, it took me 15 hours, maybe, to beat this game, with all my confusion and whatever. So yeah, I don't know if people actually know this, 'cause it was, way back in the day. But how the game got its name, which is really interesting. So back then, when they were trying to release a game, the games they released before Final Fantasy were pretty garbage. They weren't making any money for the company. They were going bankrupt. They were gonna have to shut their doors. So when they made this game, they called it Final Fantasy because it was literally their last and saving grace to try and get their company to actually, not fail. And sure enough, Final Fantasy made numbers. It was a big hit. So the company was actually able to continue going. So yeah, if it wasn't for how hard they tried to actually get a game going so that their company would not fail, it's the only reason why we have Final Fantasy today. Although I've never played a lot of the older Final Fantasy games because they weren't available to me or I didn't know about them. It wasn't until Final Fantasy VII that I was able to get into Final Fantasy, which is, what a lot of people say because I'm like, oh yeah, Final Fantasy VII was the entry point for a lot of people. Which is, I believe, is true. But I'm not sure if I want to start 2 yet, and if I'm going to go just straight into 3, because I know 2 is different. As I was having a conversation with someone before, it was more like Romance and Saga. And I don't remember much of playing Romancing Saga when I was little. I remember it was a weird game and I didn't get too much into it. So, yeah. Well, I'm gonna let the rest of these credits play out, mute myself for a bit. Thank you. Yeah, I finished a game not too long ago. But I'm really upset with myself. And I want to hit myself in the face several times for what I did. when I started my stream earlier, about 30 minutes ago, I thought that I was streaming 2.5 hours earlier, but I forgot that I was testing my alerts last night, and I put it on the test bandwidth mode, and I forgot to take it off. And test bandwidth mode lets you turn it on like you're streaming, but you're not, so you can test stuff. And so 2.5 hours of me playing is not on the stream because I forgot about it. So, but at least I got the Garland fight, but I missed like everything else before that. But I'm probably going to start Final Fantasy 3 so that because Final Fantasy 3 I've played, but I never beat it, and it's always bothered me that I never did. So I'm going to jump into that, and since I know Final Fantasy 2 is the black sheep of the first six games, I might save that one for a later date. Also, welcome to the stream. It's nice to see you here. I really loved the game though. I had so much fun with it. Even though like the monster spawn rate was high up there, I still had a lot of fun. Although after, I'll probably have to do the rest of the achievements later in the game. But I'm not gonna do that on stream. That's something I'm gonna do on my own time. So now I want to start 3, but I don't remember anything about 3. Also, for some reason, I did something stupid and I accidentally saved over here. So if I really wanted to get that content back, I could probably just play from here because it was around the same spot that I've messed up. Hey, you got a gold star.